Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Joy amid the despair. Baby is delivered at 33,000 feet by cabin crew on British-Afghan evacuation flight from Dubai to Birmingham after mother was evacuated from Kabul. Cradled in a red airline blanket. This little girl was born at 33,000 feet while on an evacuation flight to the UK yesterday. Her Afghan mother, Soman Nouri, was on the flight from Dubai to Birmingham, having previously left Kabul, when she went into labor. There was no doctor on board, forcing the Turkish Airlines cabin crew to deliver the baby girl in airspace over Kuwait. She has been named Hava, which translates to Eve in English. Hava is the third child of Ms. Nouri, 26, and her 30-year-old husband, Taj Mohammed. Turkish Airlines said mother and baby were healthy, and although the plane landed in Kuwait as a precaution, it continued on its route to Birmingham and landed at 11:45 a.m. Video footage shows Hava sleeping in her mother's arms before being cooed over by cabin crew. Ms. Nouri is not the first woman to give birth while fleeing Afghanistan after the Taliban returned to power. An unnamed woman gave birth last week on a U.S. military plane that had just landed in Germany. She named her Reach, after the aircraft's call sign. Source: dailymail.co.uk. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.